bro. What's up, y'all? I just want to talk about this for a moment. Look at where we at, bro. Just take a moment. Look where we at. We're in the middle of literally nowhere. There's nothing here. Like, bro, you walk down here, it's straight grass. It's straight grass. And then look, it's just water. It's just poop water. So there's nothing here, bro. And then we're coming up. It's a stop sign. Literally no reason. And then look at this, bro. Look at this. Another stop sign. And don't even, bro. Not even because that, look right here, bro. There's nothing. You cars can't even get through here, bro. It's like, it's nothing there, and you got two stop signs. Like, what is it, telling the homeless people to stop, like, gangbanging or something? Like, I don't understand.
Well, my bad, bro. I was getting...
Anyways, I'm just saying, I don't understand the point of it. Like, just tell the homeless people to stop coming here, because they're still going to keep coming here. Like, whenever y'all saw over there, I don't know if y'all did. Like, it's still trashy. Like, this trash is coming from regular people. I really don't think regular people are coming down here, throwing their trash, and then being like, yeah, we destroying nature. You know what I'm saying? They got trash cans in their homes, you know, trash can at the store or the gas station or whatever. But you feel me? Homeless people are coming down here. They're going to ignore these signs, and no cars are even allowed to come in. So it's like, why even? Look, there's another sign there. You know what? I don't even know what it is. I'm not even going to walk over there. But just why even have it there? You know, it makes no sense. Do y'all know what this is? I'm assuming you do, but I'm going to tell you anyway. This is trash. Now look around me. Look around me, bruh. It's trash everywhere. And you know what the funny part is? There's trash cans everywhere. It just makes me sad. And you know why there's so much trash? It's because y'all trash people. That's why. You know what I'm saying? Good people do good things. Trash people do trash things, bruh. You know what? I don't even care about the world no more. You see this trash that I just do? I don't even care anymore. Because even if I pick it up, look around me, bro. It's still there. How long it would take me to pick this up by myself? It take too long. Now, I don't have the time nor the energy to do that, bro. You feel me? So I'm gonna be just like y'all. And I'm gonna be a bad person. You're welcome.
All right, guys. So I know my colleague there was kind of lost it there, but you know, just pick up your trash, man. It's not that hard. You know, it's pretty easy. Just, you know, pick it up. It's not hard, man. It is pretty trashy out here, but I keep saying, but you know. I lost my thought. I don't really care about trash. The world, I don't care anymore. Let's go to Panda, bro. Get hungry. Hope this nigga don't fall, bro. But if he does, at least I caught on camera. He's not gonna die or anything, right? I seen him Instagram hoes at a holding party. I seen him Instagram hoes at a